What's going on, guys? It's Tom. I'm back with another video. And I'm not sure what I'm going to title this one, but I think it might have something to do with like the ideal living arrangement in the Philippines for like a retiree or, you know, or I guess if you can afford to do it, right? And you're younger, you know, but you're able to sort of come here and, you know, for like 3 or 4 months at a time and then go back to the US and maybe, you know, you still have to work or something, or, you know, you work for yourself, or, you know, you have a flexible work schedule and you make pretty good money. That's not a bad deal, you know. I've seen this one vlogger that appears to do that. And I think he's in his 40s. I don't know, mid 40s, maybe, I don't know, whatever. But he seems to be doing that where, you know, he goes back and forth because he's still working in the US, you know. And I tell you what, man, that is ideal. And especially, even if you're retired, if you can do this, now not everybody can do this, and I can't even do this right now, you know. But if you can at all, if at all possible, if you can sort of like ideally would be like 6 months in your country, in your Western country, right? Or whatever, 5, 6 months, and then 6 months in the Philippines, you know? As far as like, I'm telling you, man, you know, because, you know, after being here for a couple of years, it's kind of like, you know, you just sort of, everything seems to get magnified sometimes, you know. You have these times when you're kind of have a bad attitude. But like me, you know, I'm sort of in pain, you know, so that I'm more miserable than I usually ever am, you know. And you just kind of see everything looking negative, you know, to you. And everything gets magnified, you know, the negatives that are in fact here. Right? It's not like they're made up, you know, they're negatives that are here, they just seem to magnify, you know. And it just seems like it would be so much cooler to be able to do the half and half thing, you know, ideally, you know. And I know it might be a little complicated if you're coming here for love and stuff like that. But if you're already, like, there's probably guys that are already, you know, maybe had met a Filipino a long time ago, got married, and have been living in the U.S., you know what I mean? And then, like, together, and then now they're like, oh, let's just retire in the Philippines. And that sounds like a good idea. But, you know, it's a little different when you've actually been here for 2 years straight without going out of the country at all, you know? Not even to go to Thailand or something to visit or whatever, you know, and it just gets kind of old, you know. I mean, it's much better too if you're gonna live here, and I cannot emphasize this enough. If you're gonna live here, you really need to go somewhere, like, even whether it's just another island within the country, right? Or go to another country, like I said, you know, another Asian country or whatever you want to do, right? Or even go back to the U.S. to visit, you know. But man, if you could go somewhere for at least a week, like outside of your home area, like every 3 months minimum, you know, like, that's highly advisable, you know, for your mental health, you know what I mean? Like, and your attitude and everything else. You know, so, but anyway, I just wanted to talk about that. That's about it. I don't want to make this, it's not going to be a long video. So, because, you know, sometimes there's guys out there that are really sugarcoat things, or, you know, like, oh, and it's like, you'll see, you'll see, you know. And people are generally nice here and stuff, don't get me wrong, you know. But the weather can be pretty brutal. I mean, it was we just had the hottest summer ever that I've certainly ever experienced, and I think hotter than many Filipinos might have even experienced. I mean, it was like every day 95 degrees, high humidity for like 40 days, no rain. You know, literally like a month and a half, something like that. Now we're starting to get some rain. We're in the rainy season, which is it's cooling off. It's like really nice, you know. I used to think that I would have disdain for the rainy season, but man, I tell you, after a couple of years here, it's like after going through that type of summer, which is really brutal, you know. Yeah, I'm welcoming the rainy season. All right, guys, that's it, man. I'll talk to you later. Please like, comment, and remember, subscribing to my channel is free of charge. So please click that damn button. You can do it, man. I know you can. And hit the like button if you like it, you know. If you like the video. But I really appreciate it, guys. I really do. I really appreciate your time too, you know. Because I know some of you guys are still working in the West, in the US, wherever, and you know, I appreciate taking your little time out to look at these videos, you know. All right, man. Until later. I'll see you. Bye-bye.